I don't think it's safe for me to go any further.
There's a lot of lace over here, y'all. A lot. We're almost to the cave, y'all. Y'all gotta get ready to see the cave. caves right there. Straight down there. Check this out. Alright, I made it through.
Lay down. Lay down. Remember this? Lay down. How you doing? You wet. It's okay.
Y'all good. Beautiful dogs. Rock formation. Cave's right there. Yeah, it's a good thing we came here during the day instead of night. Just follow this trail. That's what I'm doing, just following the trail. Look how stupid it is next to us. And I got my flashlight with me, so we're good on that. There comes the dogs again.
Hey, you beat me in heel.
Look at this, y'all. Hello?
I'm holding on to the rocks so I don't fall.
There's a spider, so there's spiders in here.
Oh no. Now I can't touch the rocks.
It does go far back there here. A little formation.
I got my flaps on so I can see.
Alrighty. Be careful.
I will.
Do not raise up. There's water right here. Getting somebody back here.
Oh shit.
What?
I see a damn cricket.
It won't hurt.
I know, but they can jump on me.
Spiders is what you gotta be worried of.
And for you, bats.
Anybody back there? Careful, Joey.
I'm trying to see what I could do here. Try to remember not to raise up. You okay?
Yeah. I'm not moving any further.
Okay. You don't have to.
Because I got like a shoes on.
Right. Yeah, that's how low it is to the ground.
We made it to the cave.
Want to try something? Let's see. I could get through there. So this is what I'm going to do. So will you stay here?
Ow. Be careful.
I know. I raised up too high. Let's see. I don't know.
Does it go any further than this?
It does. But I just raised up and kind of hurt my back just a bit. So you see how lower it gets from there? Just by the stick, you can see how deep the water it is. Hold on. Flashlight's waterproof, so that's good. But, yeah, it's pretty deep, to say the least. I don't know. Let's see. It says I could get through there further, it's just I don't have the... Here, you got the flashlight?
Well, I can't.
Right, yeah. So, that'll be the next suggestion. There you go. Got it? Alright. Gonna try. And it might get wet. That's cold. That is cold. I'm doing it, y'all. Look at that. That is cold. Oh, yeah. It's getting lower, lower, lower. My shoes are soaked right now. Y'all definitely share this video out. I'll put in risk. Yep, my socks are soaked. I'm not going to go any further. Plus, it's getting kind of hard to breathe in here, too, on top of that.
Yeah.
Whew. I want to turn around. Make sure there's nothing on top of me. Okay. I can raise up just a tad. And again, sorry for the heavy breathing. It's really hard to breathe. All right, making my way back.
So follow the light.
Yeah, I could squeeze through here.
Did I cross it out again? Yep. But that's a tight fit, so gotta bend down. Oh wow, it's wet. You can see the stalagmites right there. There's Joey.
Hello.
Here, if you can reach. Got it.
I'm trying my best not to get wet.
Right, yeah. I'm trying my best not to knock my head off. My inventory's up.
So far, yes, but probably. So now we go back here.
Yep.
I'm gonna touch the walls.
My shoes are soaked. It's definitely a beautiful cave.
Yeah.
Careful not to slip, Joe.
That's right.
Yeah, it's good that we did not come here at night. You okay?
Yeah.
We're almost to the outside.
I made it.
Alrighty. I'm almost there.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, my shoes are soaked. My socks are soaked.
Here we are.
I could breathe better.
Get your lights.
Oh, man. We got some visitors. Sibolt or Seabolt Cave. This will wrap up this exploration of this cave here at Tioga Falls. It's definitely a beautiful, gorgeous cave. Y'all should check it out yourself. Smash the like button, share this video out. And until next time, KP Paranormal Urbex. Love and peace.